These guys adopted a golden retriever named Sam, who quickly formed a strong bond with their 8-year-old daughter. Every day, Sam walks her to the school bus and waits until she is safely on board. According to the owners, Sam developed this routine when they used to walk their daughter to the school bus and started joining them. But when it became uncool for them to do that, Sam kept up the routine. He even does this when she returns home from school.